the three row it will go.
Okay.
So it's asking which one, like I can choose over here. Okay.
Okay, whatever. Now I can choose whatever I want. Okay.
Which test give means how much test give. So why it's going over here?
I think you need to import it again, because while you're importing, you
at that time value. Okay.
So how to change the imported value? Remove test data?
Where it is?
At the bottom.
Remove test data. I think
we can add test data.
Add a test data. Yeah, that's a good thing. Acme test data we have done. Import.
Okay, now we can debug. You have the same value. Again, we have expected result as true.
No, no, now it has changed.
Okay.
See, it has changed over here.
Mm-hmm.
Let's do it for all. Mm-hmm. So this is the new thing, and this is also new. And in this, so all, according to this, all our test cases should get passed.
Yeah.
Okay.
Correct.
All positive test cases are there.